I'm a piece on tap, boom.
Last year, we had all kinds of projects in my class where we had videos or any kind of creative things like that. And so I think that this year it would be even better.
Well, I don't know how to make films, but I know that other people are really great at it. And so I think it's great that kids are promoted and given opportunities to make films, especially with today's YouTube.
Allow students to grow in ways beyond the classroom.
I think it's a very good idea for this school to showcase whatever we have accomplished here.
Para mí es una gran oportunidad para los estudiantes de utilizar sus talentos, sus creatividades, de producir una producción tan importante.
I'm really excited to see what the students do because I'm always amazed at how creative they are in class with projects and with a lot of time, and if they're passionate about it, I think they could be really awesome.
Action.
And what is your take on the Clear Horizons Film Festival?
I think the film festival's a great opportunity for our students to build some career skills and for our students to use their creativity, but also to do it in the sake of some downtime, because a lot of students are just having fun doing it, but what you don't realize is that you're building skills that you're going to use someday in jobs and when you get to the university.
And it helps the students express their creativity.
It provides them with the chance to do some of those things, to utilize their talents in a way to give back and grow into a possible career.
The film festival supports the school's mission because many of you will take skills that you use, either being articulate and speaking on camera, or performing in front of others, or having confidence, or filming things, or designing a film, or designing a presentation. You will use those skills in your high school and your college courses. So this is just more practice, but you're having fun while you're practicing.
She has this motivation to build. She wants to be an architect. She's absolutely brilliant.
Yeah, cosas bonitas y artísticas.
Vending machine.
Lift up.
That's true, right here.
Right here, the whole movie.
Why is it so dark?
Since this is our first film festival, I'm hoping that it will be a fantastic film festival and that everybody can participate in and have a good time.
Film is a great opportunity for kids to have fun and also learn and demonstrate what they've learned.
The film festival fits right in with that. Fortunately, I've had a lot of great opportunities to work with students working on videography, film, and photography. The film festival is one aspect of those wonderful things that our students come up with their own ideas and put it into action. The film festival itself will be an excellent tool for students and others speaking on behalf of Clear Horizons, of the talent and skill that are here at Clear Horizons.